huge. 10 meters of lava. That didn't count all day. Even if it was a good hit from the guy.